Wow, Mr. Strickland. It's like you always find the exact right moment to flip those burgers. And I think you'll also find that now is the exact right moment for my total quality management proposal.
Oh, for God's sake.
Hey, Vickers, who do you like for the Super Bowl next year? The Doopy Loopies or the Shimmy Shammies?
Okay, very funny. But I like the Bills.
All right, now that the skirts are out in the hallway, we can get down to business. One of you has to run the company. Hank, you're my right-hand man. I need you to feed my hounds. Promise me you'd take care of my hounds, Hank.
I'll take care of them, sure.
Damn it, you will love them, Hank!
All right, I'll do so.
Vickers, you run the company. Oh, shebang! Let's see what that fancy business degree of yours is worth.
You betcha.
You're putting him in charge? Mr. Strickland, I've been with the company 15 years.
Hank, I let you light the grill. Right now, my hounds are starving.
What's going on, Hank?
Strickland picked Lloyd Vickers as interim manager.
What? Suck-up's not even fit to feed Strickland's dogs.
Actually, that's my department now.
Oh, well, I'm sure it has its own set of challenges.
Does anyone know what this means?
You're gonna be doing drug testing?
You're thinking of PCP, and yes, we are. PDP, peak demand pricing. This weather has created a propane shortage, therefore market forces dictate that we raise our prices. In business school, that's called supply and demand.
Yeah, well, in the real world, that's called sticking it to people when they need us most.
Hank, can we dialogue for a second? I know this must be difficult for you, so I'm working out some flex time so you can feed Mr. Strickland's dogs and clean their mess.
Look, let me tell you something you can only learn from experience. You gotta treat people with respect. You know who taught me that? Buck Strickland. He has the nerve to give me flex time. That's what they give pregnant women and other disableds.
Well, I don't know, Hank. Sounds like he's just trying to empower you. See, that's the fifth building block of total quality management.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, you won't be so quick to defend this guy when he raises propane prices 10 cents a gallon.
What are you talking about?
That's insane.
Well, I'll tell you what. When Strickland gets back from the hospital and finds out about this, he's going to have another heart attack.
Someone's got to teach that Vickers a lesson.
Hey, Joe Jack, can you give my boy a lift home?
Sorry, Hank. Damn Vickers put tattlers in the trucks now.
What? You can't do that. But, Mr. Strickland, you've always said that propane is God's gas. It's a higher calling.
Oh, hell, Hank, it's just a business. It's about making as much money as you can while you can. That's why I let Vickers put in them tattlers.
What? You knew about that?
Now listen to me, Joe Jack. We're just two steps from win-win. Step one, you put the tattler boxes back in the trucks. Step two, you keep your jobs.
Oh, I got a third step for you, honey. We quit.
Yeah, let that tattler drive.
Fine! Quit! I've got a whole alumni newsletter full of friends I can call on. They'll drive those trucks just for the life experience.
And I guess your friends are hazmat certified, too.
Hazmat?
Hazardous materials, Vickers, you moron! You need a special license to drive a propane truck?
It's all right, sir. I can get to yes. I'll hire a new batch of drivers right away.
You listen to me. God dang it. It's the god dang height of the season. There's no drivers from here to god dang city. You're fired! Here you go, sister.